Oh! 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 Oh my!
What was that?
Wait.
Operating music.
Oh, fuck you.
Fuck.
Are we actually, do you think it'll matter?
No.
We'll be fine. God damn. Loud as fuck, Jesus Christ. And I just turned down the game audio even more in the setting. So fuck. What is it about areas with undyne and not wanting to have audio? And everywhere else is loud as fuck and deafening. Well, compared to our voices. No one is going to be able to hear jack shit in this video. Like, even in the smells like boners part, you can't really hear you say it. I uploaded all four videos, by the way. God fucking damn it, this is loud. Is this really necessary? God. Okay.
Let's just move around since this is an unrelated part.
Yeah. We're gonna have to scream just to talk so people can hear us in the video.
Yeah.
I don't know what I'm gonna do. This is so bullshit though. God, can't they be considerate? Don't they know there's a famous YouTuber in here?
No. I don't know.
Ah, oh, shit, I got hit by a sweat. God damn it. David. Like. Aaron just flexed himself out of the room and got 30 gold. Oh shit, this shit is over.
I don't even know why this is going
on. Wait a minute. Why can't we just. Yeah, we can just do this. Why do they carry it on their head like that?
Easier.
God damn it, though. God damn it. We pretty much just have to not talk this time or something. I mean, nothing will really be lost because if the video gets fucking muted for this bullshit.
Dude, I wanna do the way you could, like, you know what you should do?
Huh?
Mute the audio.
Just mute it myself?
No, like, go into the YouTube, right? Mute it yourself. And then put over it, like random ass, like, royalty-free music. Like, you can't even hear our voice, just the music.
That's a horrible idea.
I'm so nervous!
God damn it, Washua! You son of a fuck boy! Did you see that bullshit? God fucking damn it, bitch. Just so fucking obnoxious. This is why I don't listen to music with lyrics. Because it's fucking stupid. Oh shit. We need to use a bicycle on a unicycle right now. I do not trust myself to make it through this without dying. I have 6 HP.
Oh fuck.
Make
Press down.
Oh fuck.
We all know what you did.
I'm so pissed right now. What is the purpose of this?
Oh, I'm trying to find out.
I'm not even gonna be able to find something to put at the beginning of the video.
Alright, bring it up close.
Maybe I should just turn the mic way the fuck down.
Yeah.
Like, way the fuck down.
Yeah.
Alright. Wait a minute, is this game muted?
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright,
alright,
alright.
Okay, fuck, turn it away. This video is a lost fucking cause, okay?
No, keep going. Never give up, man.
I'm just turning the mic back.
I got up and nothing gets me down.
Sometimes I don't like going to school, and then there are days like today.
Everyone's turning the fucking audio up too, just for shits and giggles, okay?
How it feels. You gotta roll in the punches and get into what's real.
And you guys.
No one can pretend that coming to school every day brings endless joy or excitement. You can't change the fact that you're required to be here, but what you can do is influence how you spend your time here.
Spoopy.
You can come here every day feeling angry or negative, or you can come here with a smile on your face and try to make the best of your time here. Don't roll out of bed with the same clothes you slept in and look around the halls all day.
Get out of bed, look in the mirror, listen to the theme from New York, New York by Frank Sinatra, and tell yourself that you are incredible and you're gonna have a good damn day. Put your best pair of shoes on and walk around the school like you're $1 million. That's the first step.
This is bullshit. I don't want to get anything done.
And once you're done with that, you're on to the next step. Look to the people around you. Go ahead. Look to the people around you. Your parents, your friends, and the people you might spend the next 3 years of your life with. Look at them.
You're not going to be able to jack in
the greatest moment we can make towards making a positive and united spirit with this mutual respect and honor towards one another.
Should I?
Just leave it.
Copyright. We're gonna get fucking. No, nothing will be able to be heard except for the fucking copyright.
Just mute the audio. We'll be fine.
Do echo. Yeah,
just do it.
Should I just mute the mic right now?
Just do it now. I mean, you can do it.
Starts with you.
Oh, we're fucked now.
Starts with you, Mr. Hardaway.
That's what the background music. Okay.
Megalovania.
Really?
Yeah, do it. The whole video.
Oh. Done.
Alright, so let me take over, man.
Wait, bro.
Freaking done.
No.
You can keep going.
You can keep going with this one.
I don't want to keep going.
No. I think it's worth it or something. I think you can get something if you keep going with this one.
Statue. I can actually watch Back to the Future, like, for real. Like, I don't like it at all. I am, it's such a shitty movie, but, like, I'm gonna watch it.
Nippy nippy.
Oh, fuck.
How are we gonna do that, though? How and when will we do that? Should I just do this at home?
Megalovania,
is
Megalovania copyrighted?
Oh my god, I was at the wrong pep rally.
Why can't we outrun this game?
I hope it falls.
I'll listen to just how bad the audio is.
Yeah. He's just gone.
Such an inconsiderate. We're not even close to undying.
Oh fuck.
We still have this, and then we still have the fucking mad dummy. And then we get to undying.
Oh fuck. How the fuck does she lose if she can do that? She can just block our path, like far up ahead. How about this? We're gonna keep going forward. That's just the challenge.
Oh!
We can't ever stop moving.
Don't stop moving, challenge. And all that. See, that song just wouldn't work. You know what I should put? You know the fucking happy ass Mega. You know the happy ass Mega Man 3 Game Over song?
Yeah.
Like. Just that looping constantly in the background.
Alright, we did it. A waterfall here, see how close to the ceiling is happening.
Burn it! Yeah! Burn it!
Fuck off. We're gonna fight it during the video with this? Damn. They're not gonna stop playing, are they?
Oh. like the lost episode.
It is. Should we just stop right now?
No, I'll keep going, fam.
I can just like re-craft it.
Don't you have to fight him?
Nah, you can just fuck around and whatever you do, it'll be the same outcome. You have to hit him, so. But like, should we just say fuck it and just stop, like, just bleeding this video in your time?
No, I'll keep going, dude.
Like, just completely cut this video out of the series because...
No, leave it. They have to know what happened.
They've seen this. They're neutral.
So they have to see how to... It's like a walkthrough.
Same as neutral. I refuse to upload.
No, it's cool.
We'll just explain tomorrow. Try to shut up.
I mean, we're kind of in the middle of this. Like, whatever the fuck this is, you know, like, it's taking a while. I don't want everybody to go.
You just wait. Does it normally take this long?
Well, normally we're like fighting him.
Okay, so he's getting something from there. I'm not sure if that many was being ready or he's getting upset. Yeah, okay, there. Die from the fucking knife, I will kill you.
Music is lit, but you can't lie. Come on, Ethan. Put a smile on your face.
I am lit at this morning,
though. Come on, man. You gotta look in the mirror and smile. Wear your best shoes. Good, Sam.
So, I got 5 videos up today. I think I'm good. the four LUNCHDERTALEs plus ML Gym. Did you see that one?
What was ML Gym? I was in math class.
Cameron and Chris told me to record a new gym. I put in 52 seconds. They said they're going to edit it.
Can you Dougie? I can't do it. I know where we are. I know where we are. Whoa, fuck.
Oh, we put any music in it. It would have to be the fucking heavy music. But I'm not uploading this, so fuck that.
We don't even have anything to say. Oh, wait, you won't let us. We're going to the Temi Village.
We need a fucking save point right now. Did you save recently?
Yes.
Oh, yeah, you did.
We're going to the Temi Village.
We are?
Yes. I guess not, fuck. Oh, fuck.
Were you allowed to fight her?
I was that close to clicking the button. What the fuck? What was that?
Oh, her other attack is even scarier.
What do I do?
I don't know, just do whatever. I don't think we have Temi plates to give her. Okay, at least he's using this attack and not that creepy ass fuck. Like undodgeable attack. Oh. Why do we feel like dead?
What the fuck, gotta get out of here.
At least we're getting this done off cam. I say off cam.
What the fuck?
You have to unhug it. Unhug.
It didn't do a thing!
Fuck,
that was an accident thing.
Oh! Oh my god!
What was that?
You didn't hit fight!
No, I hit mercy! I hit the button twice! Oh my god!
If you had hit it one more fucking time! Oh my, you just killed me!
Oh my god, what the fuck?
Lantern.
Oh my god!
That was terrifying! I wish I could upload this now, just for that.
Oh my god.
Like, that would totally be the start of the video moment.
Just take that clip and upload it and say, so close, get so far. What the fuck? Oh my god. It's like a fucking heart attack.
My chest is like super fucking tight right now. Like,
oh my god.
I'm gonna go back and see how audible it is. Just for that. I might upload it just for that.
Please, oh my god. That was scary.
That was terrifying.
If anything, that has to be the start of the video.
Yeah. How the fuck do I get rid of the copyright music though? Do I just not?
I don't think it can though.
Will I get taken down?
You won't get taken down, they'll probably just won't let you monetize it.
Oh yeah, I don't monetize my videos anyway.
Yeah.
So I should be fine.
Oh, little buddy's here.
Oh.
Yo.
We're close to when we have to fight Undyne.
Do we have time to fight it?
No, class almost over.
Really?
Yeah, I remember there's like a 15 minute break or some shit.
No. We have lunch for half an hour.
When does it start? 11:24.
Alright, just keep going through the dialogue. Oh yeah, it's in like a minute.
Yeah. God damn. I'm uploading this just for that moment.
Do it.
I am doing that.
Do it, Tim.
They won't be able to hear our voices or anything, but they'll just see on the screen. That would... I died a bit inside, I think. Why did you hit Z after you hit fight?
I don't know. I did reflex. I was just like, oh, time to fight.
If we had any other fucking weapon, we would have killed it.
Oh, it's Undine the Undying.
After just one time.
I know, I said Undine the Undying. That was the joke.
The Undine the Undying.
Why
should
I save it?
When you're about to die.
Fuck. Okay, it's worth it.
Yeah.
Leave it now.
Oh, fuck off.
Oh, that's the bell.
Wait, no, the same point's right
there. Yeah, same point's right there.
That's what he cares about.